Prince Harry and Meghan have their eye on a hospital and the perfect nanny. The arrival of baby Sussex is quickly approaching, and Prince Harry and Meghan are kicking it into high gear searching for a hospital and the perfect nanny. It appears that the two have their eyes on a certain hospital. And it's not St. Mary's, where Duchess Kate gave birth to her three kids. A source recently revealed to US Weekly that the former actress and her husband have their sights set on Frimley Park Hospital in Surrey in hopes of keeping the birth a bit quieter. It will be much less chaos and more of a private event than if she gives birth in London like Kate did, the source said. Frimley Park, located a short 30-minute drive from their new home at Frogmore Cottage, boasts 750 beds and has been the location of two other royal births, the two children of the Earl and Countess of Wessex, Lady Louise and James, Viscount Severn. Given the low-profile hospital's proximity to their new family home, it would make sense for the Duke and Duchess to choose this spot. Another royal source revealed to the Glossy the Sussexes' nanny plans, saying they're looking into hiring the perfect nanny, someone trusted and trained at one of the best places in the UK. As most royal watchers know, the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge employ Spanish nanny Maria Torian Barallo, who's been looking after their adorable kids ever since Prince George was born in 2014. It's an important decision that Harry and Meghan won't take lightly. Amidst the hustle and bustle of baby planning, the Duke and Duchess of Sussex aren't slowing down within their royal roles. After stepping out to one of her first patronages, Smartworks, on January 10, the couple will be heading up north to Birkenhead in Merseyside on January 14 to pay visits to Tomorrow's Women Wirral and Wirral Youth Zony. Even while getting ready to welcome their first child, the two are dedicated to the causes close to their hearts.
What do you think? Share your thoughts in the comment section below and don't forget to subscribe to get instant news update.